binuksan ng mga doktor, they found out fourth stage cancer. It was an open and closed. There was nothing they could do. Nang mamatay siya, just 1 hour after, sumunod ang isa pang madre. Dalawang kabao ngayon ang nasa konbento nila. Si Sister Vincent C. Now, Sister Vincent, we call her. You know, she had always been a smiling sister. Mantakin mo yun. She was dying. And even as she was taking her last breath, you know, talagang alam mong going na. Yung mga madre nagkukwento, Sister, kumusta na ang pakiramdam mo? Alam mo, alam ng madre, kumakatok na ang kamatayan. Alam niya, death. And for some people, that's a terrible moment. Nag-joke pa yung madre, Sister, kamusta ka na? Sagot ng madre, matitigok na, you know? And she could joke about it. Why? Death is nothing to be afraid of. I am going through death, but even my Lord went through death. But I know that this God who has become victorious over death will make me victorious, and that death will not be the end of life for me, but the beginning of another beautiful life. My dear friends, brothers and sisters, alam ng Panginoon ang dusa at bigati ng bawat isa. Bakit? Dinaanan niya ang lahat ng iyan. Alam niya kung anong ibig sabihin ng masaktan. Alam niya kung anong ibig sabihin ng maging isa. Alam niya ang pakiramdam ng isang tinalikuran ng mga kaibigan. Alam niya ang lahat ng bigati at dusa at sakit ng bawat tao. And today He comes, learn from me. Learn from me and make me part of everything that you go through. Today, Jesus invites us to find in His heart a God of compassion and mercy. A God na hindi tayo tinatalikuran. Because itong maganda, for every pain that He sends us, hindi upang tayo'y ibagsak, kundi upang tayo'y maging the better persons He desires us to be. Kaya tuwang-tuwa ako dun sa isang dasal, Lord, I thank you for all the blessings that you have given me. But I thank you too for all the pains and the trials and difficulties. They have made me the stronger person I would like to be. Let this be our prayer. Let this be our wish. Amen. Tayo po'y magsitayo. I believe in God,
the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, He rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Jesus reveals to us that God is gentle and compassionate, slow to anger and of great kindness. This prompts us to approach the Father we trust as we pray, Father, listen to the prayers of your children.
Father, listen to the prayers of your children.
May the Church under Pope Benedict XVI's leadership stand up to the cause of peace, justice, and love, especially in places where war, oppression, and the culture of death continue to reign. We pray.
Father, listen to the prayers of your children.
May our bishops, priests, and deacons prove to be worthy ministers by their simplicity of life and their words of solace and encouragement. We pray.
Father, listen to the prayers of your children.
May the leaders of nations and other government officials work for peace and justice and attend to the welfare of the poor and the homeless. We pray.
Father, listen to the prayers of your children.
May those who are oppressed by dehumanizing systems, elderly people weighed down by loneliness, and families separated by quarrels and financial problems find consolation in you. We pray.
Father, listen to the prayers of your children.
May we foster such family values as filial respect, love and care for the aged and the sick, love of children, and harmony in the home. We pray.
Father, listen to the prayers of your children.
We pray the special intention for the father of Father Dave Concepcion, Mr. Daniel Concepcion, and all our brothers and sisters who have gone ahead of us, that they may find rest in the Lord. We pray too for Father Santi of Lourdes Buhi Camarinesur at ang kanyang pong mga kasamahan na sana'y sila po'y matulungan sa pagpapatayo ng kanilang simbahan. We pray for the family and the intentions of Alain Alan Alinood. Let us pray to the Lord.
Father, listen to the prayers of your children.
Heavenly Father, hear our supplications. Do not allow us to be overwhelmed by confusion, by doubt and discord, but fill us with faith and courage in Jesus your Son, who is Lord forever and ever.
Amen.
Sacrifice in mind, be made acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His church.
Lord, let this offering to the glory of your name purify us and bring us closer to eternal life. Grant this to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with
lift
you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give Him thanks and praise.
Father, all-powerful and ever-living God, we too will always and everywhere to give you thanks to Jesus Christ our Lord. Out of love for sinful man, He humbled Himself to be born of the Virgin. By suffering on the cross, He freed us from an ending death. And by rising from the dead, He gave us eternal life. And so with all the choirs of angels in heaven, we proclaim your glory and join in their unending hymn of praise.
Sorry. you are holy indeed, the